people, Chrissy Salem. So good to see you. Yeah, thanks for being here. Today we're talking 1991. I know. Chrissy, not dinosaur times again. Oh no, this is worth sharing. It's so fresh, so vital. So Alice Cooper, yeah. So people, it's 1991. You know, grunge and alternative are hitting the metal scene. You know, you had Skid Row's Slave to the Grind, the Metallica album, Enter Sandman, Sepultura, Ozzy, No More Tears, Carcass, Accept, Overkill. People, if musical tastes change and people seem to move on, people, no one moves on from Alice Cooper, Wordsmith, Craftsman. And this song I want to share is from the album Hey Stoopid. And the album is known for seen in the first Wayne's World movie. You know, I know it's before our time, but I watched it on YouTube. I said, wow, wow. Alice Cooper. I remember I was 6 years old when my parents had me watch Wayne's World. They said, little boy, pay attention to the nice man with the leather jacket and the long black hair. I said, yes, mommy. Yes, daddy. I don't know. Something happened. Oh, yeah. People, it's Alice Cooper from 1991. He's not fazed. It's the Hey Stupid tour. And people, I want to bring to your attention the most... You know, I say they're all beautiful, but I mean, it's Alice Cooper. The name of the song, Love's a Loaded Gun. Check it out. One down, one to go. Just another bullet in the chamber. Sometimes love's a loaded gun. Yeah, isn't that beautiful? And these words. Check out these lyrics. Someday they'll put me in a squad car. Someday they'll throw away the key. But till that day, I'll be a mad dog. Because that's what you taught me to be. You looked into the eyes of men above you. I was the one who really tried to love you. One down, one to go. Just another bullet in the chamber. Sometimes love's a loaded gun. Yeah, and it shoots to kill. Wow. Love's a Loaded Gun by Alice Cooper. And people, check out a little bit of this video. The Master. And people, something else too, in Alice Cooper news, you know, on my Audible, I'm a big Audible fan. I don't get nothing for telling you this, okay? Straight up. But he's got like a special Alice Cooper, Who Am I? And if you're an Audible member, it's included. People, I listen to it, he's got somebody playing a little bit of acoustic guitar and he's singing just little bits of the songs and he's talking about his story. People, I was blown away. I said, what is this? People, unbeknownst to me, Alice Cooper delivers value right to my phone. Brand new, you gotta check it out. So cool. All right, so our favorite part. You know, we gotta move together. And you know, Love's a Loaded Gun is not that heavy of a song, so we've got a little bit of a, you know, think a little vengeful romance kind of emotions would be kind of cool. All right, here we go. I try to look the other way and fake it. You push me to the limit. I can't take it. One down, one to go. Just another bullet in the chamber. Sometimes. Yeah. Alright, people. Wasn't that a blast? You know, 1991 Alice Cooper standing tall. He's been thrilling fans since day one. Totally recommend. I recommend this whole album. Every song on it's good. The Hey Stupid album from 1991. But you know, Love's a Loaded Gun has a special place in my heart. Because I've had a couple psychos, people. No thanks. So yeah, hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe. Because we're talking heavy metal and we're having fun. Big hair, big fun. Because heavy metal is one big happy family. Sometimes the members don't get along, but we're still family. And I'm talking about all of you. Yeah. Because heavy metal is an attitude. A get you going attitude. The kind of attitude that can make you reach your goals and your dreams. There's only one soundtrack for that kind of living, and that's a heavy metal soundtrack. And you get that here on Metal Mascara every night at 7. Yeah.